Hello, bros. Ketemu lagi kita di The Saboteur. Okay, marki play.
Ready. Then we're on our way. Come on, Maria. This is no place to linger. Maria, walking's too slow. Get in the car.
Maria! Gott in Himmel! I do not know how to thank you, Herr Devlin. I will never forget what you have done today.
Seems His Majesty's government is in your debt as well. But don't expect a thank you note from Bishop.
Bishop can go and shite. I don't work for...
German machine guns!
Nazi soldiers! We're surrounded!
They must have followed you here!
What? That's impossible! No one can-
Damn you, Devlin! You've killed us all!
No!
Skyler! What the fuck has gotten into you?
I can't allow them to take Kessler alive! There's too much at stake! I'm sorry, Sean.
This isn't over yet.
Get out of my way, Sean.
Like hell I will.
Oh, bloody hell! Don't make me regret this.
Calm yourselves! We'll hold them off as long as we can!
But no...
You need something deadly?
Kill the sappers first. The walls must hold.
You think I'd get used to this?
Watch for German sappers. They'll try to plant explosives on the building. Don't let that happen.
From the flank.
Sounds like a fucking tank. Who the fuck did I piss off now?
What are they doing?
Regrouping. They'll be back soon with reinforcements to burn this place to the ground.
We won't get another chance to break out.
Take the Kesslers and go.
What about you?
I'll buy you as much time as I can.
Veronique.
I'm staying with Luke. No. I've watched my friends die to protect that man. Don't let them die for nothing.
Let's move.
Go. We'll rendezvous at the catacombs.
Sacrificed their lives to protect us. I only hope that one day I will be able to repay them. Somehow.
You will, Doctor. Just as soon as we get you to our laboratory in London.
Blood cannot wash away blood.
For your sake, I hope it can. Too much blood has already been spilled on your behalf.
Papa, where are we going?
Hush, mein Liebchen. We will be safe soon.
Papiere überprüfen. Alles in Ordnung. Bitte weitergehen.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Luke, where is Veronique? Where is she?
It was chaos. We were separated. She was captured.
Oh, you miserable bastard! She stayed for you!
Sean!
Give me 10 men. I'll bring her back.
I cannot do that.
What? Why not?
The operation will proceed as planned. Once the attack begins, we will need every man who can carry a gun.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. We're talking about Veronique.
Our cause is more important than any one person. Even Veronique.
Not to me, it isn't!
You cannot leave, Sean. We need you to drive the Aurora.
Find yourself another driver. I'm out.
Devlin, you look exhausted, my friend. I think you need to get some rest.
Veronique is out there. Somewhere in this city. I'll find her. I won't rest until she's free of those devils.
Yeah, I believe you, Irishman. I may be able to help.
I'm listening.
We will tap into the Gestapo's private telephone service. If it is done correctly, they will never suspect.
And then?
Then we wait and listen. Veronique's arrest is certain to draw attention.
What do I need to do?
At this moment, a storm is brewing in the skies over Paris. When it breaks, you will place wiretaps in a series of telephone junction boxes. The interference caused by the storm will mask the signs of our tampering. It will be dangerous rooftop work.
Just give me the taps. I'll handle the rest.
You must finish placing the taps before the storm ends.
Aye. Then I won't dally.
Watch your step up there, Devlin. I will be listening. If I hear anything, I'll send you a message.
Forgive me.
Oh, you scared me, sister.
Oke bros, kita stop dulu di sini. Lanjut lagi di video berikutnya.